my uncle, he's dead now. He has died in Syria. And I have my cousin, he's in Germany also, but his family is still in Syria. His father is dead also in Syria, in a bomb fault in the bus that he was having when he was going to work. And my uncle is in Germany 3 years ago. His wife in Homs in Syria. I passed a bad time in my life here. Not in Greece. In Greece, I didn't feel it. I don't know why. Maybe because I was with more refugees. But since I arrived here, I said, okay, I just arrived and I will start my life. But it was the name, like refugees, following me, and I think it will follow me like for all my life. I don't like that. No one likes that. You can't just change the people's opinions. I can do a lot of things, like to show them that I'm just a human like you. I can do like what you can do. But the people just will keep looking at me like I'm a refugee, even if I will be like a president of something. The president was a refugee. I just don't like it. Like, I don't like this word. I don't like this name for me. I just like to be like me, Bakr. I'm the human. I left my country, I left all my family, not to be called refugees for all my life. I'm not refugee because I love that or I like it. I'm refugee because I was forced to be a refugee. Here I was really depressed of everything. I was really stressed, like I just wanted to not do anything. Just I wanted all the time to leave. I don't know what happens for me, but I didn't like anything. I didn't like to speak with anyone. Beb and his wife, they were always with me. They were always trying to get me like better and to try to support me. I went to meet this psychologist. And I speak with him every Wednesday, almost. He's also a good listener. He listened to me a lot. When I go there, I feel good, speak with him. I speak about everything. And my family in Syria, how we are separate, and I don't meet them. So, and I can't meet them anymore. Even my mother now, I haven't spoken with her. I haven't spoken with her 2 weeks ago, more. They don't have electricity, so then they don't have connection. But all the time, I find someone who wants to support me and who wants to make me feel better. I need to work, I need to start sending money to my family. I need to help myself to get my life better, to help my brother to go out of Greece, to start having my own life, like not relying all the time for the people, asking friends for help or asking to find a job. Even the Syrian government, or some of the Syrian people, they were showing us that we are refugees. But it never bothered us, like, to say for us, you are a Palestinian refugee. For us, just we have the honor, like someone to call us, you are a Palestinian refugee. Because for all the Mideast, the Arab country, it's shame for them when you hear something about Palestine. Because they know they didn't do anything for us. So even when they know that I'm Palestinian, they feel bad about themselves, not about me. How you see and how you deal with something called refugee? If you see it like a human or you just see it like a case. I can't like tell someone how to host someone, because if he feel it, he can do it. You just don't have to be afraid of him. Maybe you just try to speak with him, try to know more about refugees, what is refugee, and then maybe you will change your mind about, you will be like more accepting about hosting refugees.